starting at Wharf Hill in Winchester. This is the wall of Wolsey Castle, and I'm going to go south along the edge of the Itchen to St. Cross. Winchester College with its rather large chapel. Sneaking a look through the college gate. It's a cricket pitch. The Itchen is so clear, clean, shallow river. Leaving Winchester behind now, entering St. Cross. Some gardens in St. Cross. Look in this garden. There's a mill by the river. Okay. Crossing over to the east side, and there's the viaduct from the first video. And another part of the old viaduct. I think this is quite the way to go, but we'll see. Okay, here it is, St. Catherine's Hill. Looking along the perimeter wall, I guess it was the fort once, the highest point on the hill. Headed into the woods for some shelter. I'm much more sheltered in the trees. There's someone camping here. It's maze. That's the church. Very slippery coming down here. Whoa. And back down to the old railway. Back over to the hill. Looks very small now. Back into Winchester.